and it's so lovely to see everybody here today. As most of you know, my parents actually aren't 80 until November.
What?
So you can take all the presents out. Anyway, that aside, we thought as a family, when we put this together, how lovely it would be to have a summer party. So in November, when the sun is shining on the 2nd and the 16th, what do you think of us? We've done it a bit earlier. But anyway, we're all standing here, like sweet little gnomes. We've got amazing parents. They've been fantastic to us over the years in different ways. And they've been really horrible to us as well at times. I've got the welt marks on my bum. My mother used to chase me up the stairs with a stick. I used to hide in the bedroom because I was just so naughty.
Yeah.
Of course, we have Mr. Goldenwald here.
I spent half my time running from it.
Keeping quiet, pants on fire. And I don't know if you actually know that I did actually break his actual arm when he was much younger. I was aiming for his neck. Okay, that's another story altogether. And then, of course, the little baby at the end there, who took the brunt of all of our fighting. And has been spoiled to death. So, I would like you to raise your glasses, because I'm not going to go on forever.
You'll pay for that.
Val and Mick.
Val and Mick. Happy birthday.
What is Val? Val is Val. She's there.
Cheers, Val. Cheers, Val. Okay,